An overnight fire damaged a home in Chesterfield. The fire started around 1 this morning. It was in a home on Western Mill Drive at Glen Cove Drive. The fire started in the attic. Everyone who lives there was able to get out safely. Firefighters managed to keep it from spreading. They're investigating what started the blaze.